We begin our show in Greece, where Chinese President Xi Jinping has just visited the Acropolis Museum in Athens. He was accompanied by Greek President Prokopis Pavlopoulos. The two leaders also visited the Parthenon and viewed the statue of Athena, a Greek goddess. Today is the last day of President Xi's three-day visit. It's the first state visit by a Chinese leader to the European nation in 11 years.